Before every training, we have to keep practicing this movement. This is a lean back in which you get more space by stepping back and putting the front hand down so that the opponent's kick pass by.